New tonight at 11 in New Britain, the mayor highlighting the city's coronavirus response during her annual State of the City address. Mayor Aaron Stewart touched on economic recovery, development projects, and what the future holds.
This past year has brought hardships, struggles, and pain for many. We lost loved ones, we saw local businesses suffer, and we knew of someone who lost a job. Navigating our way through a worldwide pandemic hasn't been easy. But at the same time, it has fortified the character of our great city.
The mayor also stated that among her top priorities was racial equity and building a workforce that reflects the city's residents.